ended up messing with that old flashlight system the previous owner had in the diner. I jerry-rigged it to the camera. There should be a button on the bottom right of the screen. Why don't you give it a press? Can't tell you how many times it saved my life. Job. Saved my job. Okay. Well, anyway, you should also know about the power-saving procedure that the building undergoes during morning hours. You'll notice lights flickering, electrical noises, and even sometimes short outages. Don't get nervous when this stuff happens. It's all normal. The building will allocate more power automatically, so your lights will be back on in a couple of seconds. Sometimes certain cameras will go dark, and you'll have to reactivate them manually. There's a fuse box right behind where you're sitting. Pop it open. When you open it up, you'll see the tape I put on each switch to indicate which camera it controls. Use them to reactivate any camera that goes dark here. Not a master electrician, but the wiring will get the job done. There weren't enough switches for all of the cameras, so I only hooked up the most important ones. The remaining ones are wired up to the main breaker in the parts and service room. You won't need to worry about those. As you've seen during the day shift, the animatronics love to stretch their legs, even when they are supposed to be off. Henry had some technical explanation about their joints locking up or something, but I didn't pay much attention. If you don't see them on the cameras, you can check the hallway with your flashlight. Henry and William both assured me that the animatronics were harmless. But just in case, I figured out a way to get them to leave the office. At least with the newer ones, they were designed to interact with other characters. So I snatched an old Freddy headpiece from the parts and service room. Putting that on your head will trick the newer models into thinking you're one of them. Try it out. You might smell them. It's pretty old. Great. One more thing. You'll hear an alarm periodically once they start moving. All this means is that an animatronic tripped one of the ventilation motion sensors. Alright,